and I'm sure lots of gay people can relate to putting on a fake version of yourself to keep yourself safe.
Yeah.
Purely for safety reasons. Which is sad that we even have to do that. But I think it's also nice where we can then play up the gay side